You're watching the latest entertainment update here on Africa Mogo. I am Ama Tricia. He is Tadi Tomzi. Kwamna Kwamna is a legendary artist here in Ghana. He's been in the industry for so long. He has given us some of the best, biggest songs ever. You know, when it comes to high life and then some romantic songs, you can expect it from nobody but Kwamna Kwamna. He's still in the industry. He was, you know, a bit down. He stopped releasing songs for some time now, but then he has come out again. He is set to drop a new album titled Famisa. So Famisa will be dropping this year and it's going to be solid. We will talk about him. It's been a while, so there are a few things we are going to touch about it and also about the album. Tom, can you quickly tell us how many albums does Kwamna Kwamna have?
So I think he has 3 albums, and then the first album is Aso album. It was released in 2004.
Whoa!
2004. And then his second album is Dabi. And then third album is Dachin, which is 2013. In Dachin, that's where we saw songs like Buikwai Mami. We saw Adult Music. Yay. We saw Bye Bye. So it's our album, the last album, no, and it's our wonderful songs in Free Bye. And then this is the fourth album we are talking about. So this is the fourth album.
Okay, so this is the fourth album from Misa. On an interview, he has mentioned that he is featuring some of the biggest artists here in Ghana. He made mention of Sarkodie, and I was really short. He is a singer and all. He mentioned Sarkodie, Ifia, Adina, and then the new songstress in town, Jackie. But first, let's talk about Sarkodie. Sarkodie is a rapper, and he being featured on this. Do you think he's going to be giving us, like, is it going to be a rap theme?
I mean, we knew Sarkodie. Sarkodie is good on High Life. Sarkodie was recording a full High Life album, which is the Mary album. So it is not new that, I mean, Kwamna Kwamna pulling Sarkodie on. More to the point, they have songs together. On Kwamna Kwamna, they have a song. They have like 2 songs, Cry on. On Sarkodie's album, the Sarkodie's third album. So they've been doing songs together, and then Sarkodie, you know, and soon a beat being heard by Man Antimi Dan and one and so. So I don't think it's going to be a problem. It's going to be a great song. Yeah.
Okay. And if you're in Adina, if you're in Adina,
I mean, these are the latest song stress. I think the choice is in the bad though, because if you're Adina, Jackie, these are all the latest queens around. I mean, if you has been in the game for long, Adina, Beji, and Okakra, and Afide, Jackie,
but then Jackie, you know, Jackie is the new one, and I was thinking, how? Like, what did Kwamna Kwamna see? Because this is an album.
I mean, this is someone who just who dropped a song and it is all over everywhere forever. Maybe could be, you understand? She's though or young, but her name is out there. I mean, collaborating with her is good because she's young, she's new, a new talent, and then she he's been an old person, like, I mean, the old talent, and then adding the new is going to be blending kind of thing. So it's good. I think it's a perfect choice for him on this album. And I think he dropped the first song, which is Kwa Didi, which is the first single of the album. And it is doing well. The video is dope, but views in them, but I don't know why. But guys, I think Guyanese, we need to check out on this, because the song, the video is dope. He did it like the concept. I mean, it's something different. Yet the normal things are here. So we should check it out and then support him with some massive views. I mean, we should watch it. Should watch the video.
Now, Famisa is a 17 track list album.
Just look at that. When we albums, and you know, those rich ones, they don't have time for EPs. Album straight.
And then it will be released on the 17th of October, which is also his birthday.
But according to him, he said he'll be dropping singles like almost every month. He'll drop a single. So definitely next month we are seeing a new single before the main album drops,
which is the 17th October. 17th tracklist, 17th October.
On his birthday.
Oh. It's going to be solid for Kwamna Kwamna. The last question before we are done, would he be adding like a video to every single? Because this is a whole lot of songs.
And then he dropped video. Well, the first single came out with a video, and I don't know of the second single. I don't know. I mean, all these 17 songs, I'm not sure it's going to come with videos, but definitely Bibrina or maybe the first 5 might come with video, because video sales and stuff like that. So
So that is it for Kwamna Kwamna Famisa album, which will be released on the 17th of October, also his birthday. 17 tracklist. It's going to be solid. Our High Life, you know, lovers, and then our romantic people, like Kwamna Kwamna is a romantic guy. So don't waste time, crowd.
Adult music.
It will be fun. It has been the latest update. Leave a comment and also subscribe to the channel for more updates.